Hey guys, today I have decided to show you all a very simple recipe. It's called French sablé biscuits. Now, sablé in French means sandy, and the texture of these biscuits is a little sandy. So, let's not waste any time and make vanilla sablé. Now, to make vanilla sablé, the first thing you need is soft, unsalted butter. Every time people soften the butter in a microwave, I'm like, no. That's a big no. If you want to soften your butter, always leave it out at room temperature first thing in the morning when you get into your kitchen. Let it soften on its own. Okay. Some caster sugar. And all we have to do now is beat this together till it's very, very creamy and light. We're gonna add some flour. And with the help of a spatula, we're going to bring all of this together. Now, what I love about a French sablé is that you can very easily flavor it with any flavor of your choice. Today, I'm flavoring it with vanilla. But if you like, you can add some lemon zest to it or orange zest or any kind of spice of your choice. So just add 3 or 4 drops of vanilla extract. Give it all a good mix. Now this is how we're gonna bring the butter, sugar, flour together. Just keep pushing this dough with the back of your palm, like so. Alright, see how it's coming together so beautifully? Now, ideally, you should let this chill in the fridge before rolling it out or making a sausage out of it and cutting it in coin-shaped biscuits for at least 10 to 15 minutes. Let it rest in the fridge, ideally an hour. So my sablé has been chilling in the fridge for 15 to 20 minutes. Now it's time to roll it out. So I'm using 2 silicone mats to roll this out. It'll just make my life that much easier. If you don't have a silpat at home, absolutely no problem. You can either use a butter paper or a parchment paper. Now the thickness of the sablé biscuits is entirely up to you. I am gonna roll it out to the height of a 5-rupee coin. Alright, now you can get your favorite cookie cutter out and you can start cutting out little maybe doily shaped sablé cookies or round-shaped or square-shaped, it entirely depends on you. So I'm going to go and pick out my favorite cookie cutter and I'll be back. Alright, now with the help of this cutter, I'm just going to start cutting out Alright, now all the leftovers can be patched up together and you can make more sablés out of it whenever you wish to. So with the leftover sable, all you need to do is just refrigerate it, and this is gonna not spoil for at least 1 to 2 weeks in the fridge, or you can even freeze it. And anytime you want to bake fresh sable biscuits, all you need to do is let it sit outside, thaw, roll it out and bake. So that's it. These are now ready to go into a preheated oven at 170 degrees Celsius for about 10 minutes until they are fully baked, and then you can enjoy it with a cup of tea. Alright guys, so our delicious French vanilla sablés are ready, and they are nicely baked. Love the texture. They're so good. They taste so good with a cup of tea or coffee, whatever you like. Now while I enjoy these sablé cookies, why don't you go ahead and like, comment, share and subscribe to my channel. And if you end up making these, please don't forget to tag me on my Instagram handle. Until then, take care and I'll see you soon.